Wouldn't you know it, I cleaned my visor before I left, and before I got even 5 minutes down the road, some bug decided to splatter all over my visor. So I woke up to some harsh reality this morning. Before I even had my coffee, before I even got in the kitchen, it was like the ground was moving. There were ants everywhere. They were up the wall. There were more ants on the floor than you could see of the floor. So yeah, the floor was covered. The cat was hiding on her perch. She was too freaked out to even step foot anywhere near that kitchen. I didn't have any bug spray at the moment, so I just grabbed the bottle of Windex and was just spraying it everywhere there were ants. Just die, die, die. So that took a while to clean up. And it's really hot right now. It's been in the hundreds. Everything's back to normal again. Thank God. So some of you know that I'm getting ready to go on another motorcycle tour in a few weeks. And so there's a lot of preparation that goes into it. One of those being maintenance of the bikes. So this past weekend, my husband went over my bike very carefully and did the oil change and checked the chain. And then he took it upon himself to wash the whole bike, and he waxed it completely by himself. But I wanted to show you how well this color now pops in the sunlight. It just really, really brought out the color. She looks really good, except for the bug splats on there right now. Can't wait to go. So when you're doing these moto vlogs, sometimes you gotta be careful about what you say, the repercussions. After I did the one about the idiomatic style of moto vloggers, where I said that good girls are sitting at home crocheting and reading and cleaning house, but bad bitches are out riding their bike, I got a I got a series of pictures from one of my biggest fans, a subscriber, and a chick. And she was trying to make a point that not all chicks that are at home are sitting on their butt doing nothing and eating bonbons. And I know that, but I made a broad statement when I said that good girls are sitting at home doing pretty much nothing. I didn't really mean it literally. But my sister is the one that sent the picture. She watches all my vlogs. She quoted the lyrics from this song. It came out in 1963. Peggy Lee, I think, sang it, called I'm a Woman.
I can wash out 44 pairs of socks and have them hanging out on the line. I can start an iron 24 shirts before you can count from 1 to 9. I can scoop up a great big dipper full of lard from the drippings can. A skillet, go out and do my shopping, be back before it melts in the pan. Cause I'm a woman, W-O-M-A-N. I'll say it again.
I do know that she is a badass chick.
I can rub and scrub till this old house is shining like a dime.
And she can do it all. She fixes stuff around the house.
Feed the baby, grease the car, and powder my face at the same time.
She has a house that looks like it should be in House and Gardens or House Beautiful, one of those magazines.
Get all dressed up, go out and swing till 4 a.m. and then.
You know the one I'm talking about. She can do it all.
Lay down at 5, jump up at 6, and start all over again. Cause I'm a woman.
So,
W-O-M-A.
You know I love you, Susie Q, and I appreciate the pictures. They were awesome. And I love your comments, and I do know that you can do it all. My sister is my best friend in the entire world. and we talk on a regular basis, and we're very close. And my hat's off to you. I love you. You're awesome.
I'll say it again. I got a $20 gold piece, says there ain't nothing I can do. I can make a dress out of a feed bag, and I can make a man out of you, cause I'm a woman, a W-O-M-A-N. I'll say it again, cause I'm a woman, W-O-M-A-N. And that's all.
Thumbs up for all the women that you guys know. Your mothers, your sisters, your daughters. Do it all, because chicks rule.